Day 3. We're on a gold rack.
Uddy.
Shut up, man.
We're going to have to. Yeah, I'm thinking about how we're going to do it. And then that we threw. I'm going to break his neck. And then we're going to eat his foot first. So we have the most nutrients, because I know it's in the foot. And after we're going to eat brains.
So we've been on the road for more than an hour now. We're going past Hillside Mall to Willow Beach because my friend has this disease where he has to go to the most retarded place in the spot he can pick and fucking stop at KFC for popcorn chicken.
I think I'm going to have to eat Sam.
Good. Do it. Do it.
They're not going to kill him first. I'm just going to start eating
Sam's here and he's probably going to pump some music just because I'm filming now, even though I asked him not to do that.
I'm not going to have to.
Of course, he was going to pump it.
Because, right
here. I'm not going to videotape anymore. Fuck this. Sam Magoo. Magnus McRussell.
I'm so fucking hungry.
There's a kid right there. So we are walking down the street. We're very hungry.
Ow.
Why are you hitting him in the nuts? So we're walking down the street. Guys, I don't want to hold this all the time, so can I trust one of you to hold this sometime?
Yeah. I have sensitive
hands. So we're going to go harass little kids. Hopefully they have a baseball game so we can get some food. Because we've been on this trail for 5 days now. And for the necklace, didn't restore my 20% faster shouts. I'm still waiting for that to regenerate.
You can't turn everything into StarCraft.
Or Skyrim.
Oh, what?
How do you shout?
I thought you said Nexus.
I said, what? Do you see this guy?
Hey, guys. We've been on the road for 5 days, and we're only like 10 blocks away from our house.
It's only been an hour. No, that's the sad part. It's actually been an hour.
It's been more than an hour.
Sam, you're just making it more sad now. Oh my god, guys, I found our dream house.
It's almost 2 hours.
Shut up, this is my dream house. That's your shitty dream house. This is my dream house.
It's actually been like an hour and 20 minutes. This is good. Hour and 40
minutes. Hello, ladies. How are you doing? Okay, Magnus, can you film this? Don't, Magnus.
I actually can do that in the video and that.
This is a pretty good camera.
I know, Magnus. It's shooting at 720p.
I only put my finger there for a sec. Stop trying to hit me in the bowl, Sam.
Oh,
fuck. I pressed something. No, I didn't. I didn't press anything. Don't listen to that, Uddy.
Is it still the rotating mag?
Yes. I can zoom in on you.
So angry.
Because it blows. That's not.
Wait, this is like better than the iPod camera. Seriously.
Okay, people on YouTube.
It's not gonna go on YouTube.
Please tell us if you think Eddie's angry.
Wait, are they having a game? Let's see.
Magnus, can you just not go? Oh, are they having a game? Let's see.
I'm gonna be like Cloverfield. Oh my God, the monsters are over there.
Which way do we go? All
right. I'm lost.
They're playing music in the stand.
Actually, where's your iPod? I'm not even joking. Where's your iPod?
Okay, let's do it. Okay, we're just gonna go.
Chili peppers?
I don't think that they're.
Oh my god. Oh wait, no, those are some of the people I think I'm not playing.
I think they're having a game, Meg.
What?
They are having a game.
Just don't zoom in, please. That's all I ask. Because that screws up the pixel so much.
Let's go.
Yeah, let's just go, Sam. Which way do we go?
We gotta go this way.
The little game just went that way. Are you sure we're going that way?
Where the hell are we going?
No, we're trying to find the concession now, not the beach.
What? We've been this for more than an hour.
What's the beach? It's probably a concession there. It's probably open.
Uddy says it's not.
Well, Uddy has no idea what he's talking about.
Uddy's just a tamp right now.
Coming often?
Uddy.
What's your gamer tag?
Don't be a tamp on.
You mean a claymore?
Oh.
Oh.
Is that wrong?
Weird.
You don't know what I hang out with, Sam.
No, hang on, it's just because they
So those are the people that Mag knows, apparently. I guess Meg sees him at the playground when he's checking the merchandise.
Yeah.
Okay, let's turn down here, guys.
No, Sam.
No, guys.
No, I'm not going over there.
Why?
I don't want. Because you can't afford anything.
Meg, I have 30 bucks on me. So
apparently he's never hungry.
He only takes.
He's so hardcore, man. So hardcore. He takes his food the other way.
I only want things.
That goes in the other way.
I only want people.
Like, the concession's actually open. Let's just do it.
Yeah, I know, but they're walking like weirdos.
Luckily, look at them, they're playing. We're technically supporting them. Giving money, Meg.
Oh, yeah.
Let's do some preschool.
I never went to a preschool here.
I don't want.
There's a black guy.
This used to be the Peter Pan water park.
You want
to
get raped?
Why are some kids talking to me? Six-foot, like, nine random kids that they don't know.
Yeah, Magnus, to them, you look like Abbott, okay, and that's freaking creepy as hell. You're the tallest, like, one of us.
I'm not, I'm,
So we're going to the concession stand. So we're at a random baseball game. Our journey to the beach, which we can never get to.
Okay, so that was a ball, by the way, guys.
It's
not a strike.
Yeah, we just got some food over there. I got an A&W. He got obviously Dr. Pepper. Right,
so there's
and Gator.
Uber douches here.
Of course there is. Once again. And we just got some food. He got onion rings, burger, onion rings, burger. So yeah, and this pipe, and I just figured out what it's for. So I'm assuming, so when a ball goes in there, it comes out, and you look through it, and it freaking hits you in the face. And I am very smart. And
we're putting J-Duffles in there.
Oh my god, that's so horrible. No, but see, the ball just goes like right in there, and then it probably comes out and it like hits you in the face. I never played baseball. So yeah. See, yeah, that out, and that's where the ball comes out. And I guess if you want to give him, a drink, you just put it in there.
Alright,
so, Sam, he got his food. Magnus, he got his food and his pop. And, I just got my bacon. We got it. We will eat it. Then we shall continue our journey to the beach, yeah?
Oh, yeah.
Okay, and Magnus didn't get a burger because he's a vegan. Nope, he's a vegan. Right, Magnus?
Hell no.
Now we're just trying to get to the beach.
Who the hell cares?
Apparently, then stop it.
I'm trying to.
Stop it. We're going to the beach and I don't care because you guys are homo.
You're
sapien.
Homo. Oh, pay us mine. You're a homo. Sexual.
It's funny. My shirt. You made fun of my shirt.
No, your shirt's awesome.
I open it, says Green Day.
Your shirt's awesome. Red Hot Chili Peppers.
A for fun, friends. Today is a day for fun and friends.
That was Magnus singing.
And this is a day where we can walk to the beach, but take 2 hours.
I'm gonna dunk it. Damn it!
Right from where Meg is, okay?
Okay.
I'm gonna look like I dunked it.
Oh, like damn! Oh. You know what's the funny thing? It's not even our house.
Everyone at school thinks I can dunk it. I'm not racist.
According to you, it's my own kind, so I can't be racist, right?
No, you can be racist. I mean, the Chinese people. Well, I'm not Chinese, really, but...
You're not Chinese.
There's the corner store.
Where?
Oh, my God.
I was like an hour behind what I thought. Okay?
Oh, my God.
That was the corner store.
I'm walking here with my earth.
Okay, you do the math. That's how long it's taking us to get to the fucking Willow's Beach, okay?
You have a little question for kids.
Guys, it's like 10 blocks.
Film us. What?
Bullshit.
What's bullshit? You're a dump. We had a good time.
The journey, it was more than good.
Yeah, that's what we see.
Yeah.
I dream the dream. By all canal. Dirty old town. And yes, that is Journey, and we are just playing that randomly to the beach. It is filming. You know how many people is gonna think that we're retarded now?
It's okay.
What's okay?
They're gonna be different. We're
just filming. City, what happened?
Anywhere.
Wait, what happened? No, we're gonna get kicked out.
So,
let's go on the bus. Yeah, the night go on and on and on and on.
Guys, looking down the
how long this video is gonna be? Wait, what should we name this video? Oh my god, I want that.
Fuck.
Hi. Bye. Oh, what about Journey?
Sam.
Those people at that bench probably think that we're the gayest
Craig
people there
right
are.
Here.
This is the loudest it goes.
Oh,
are
you serious?
This is supposed to be inside.
Alicia's was like, I don't even know how loud it was. It was like hurting my ears and I was in my car.
Magnus, I can see the beach!
Oh my god, we almost made it.
Don't stop!
Wait.
Why do I feel like that chick in our class that that just like cranks up the rap song tunes.
No, but it was like all swearing.
I know. I know. Good afternoon!
Show the water.
Hey, hey.
Beautiful water! Don't stop believing! Hold on to me! Don't stop believing! Don't stop believing!
Holy shit!
Beach is right there.
Holy shit, I see Mount Doom. Sam, we're gonna do it after all this journey.
Sam, anything?
I see the beach.
Yeah. Beach, we finally got here. It took us 3 hours.
I'm not looking at you anymore. All my fingers on the camera.
Hey, guys.
Hey, you go in front of me. Go in front of me.
Okay.
I don't know the song, so I can't sing along.
Jesus, California, Cation.
Okay, I was gonna like fall out. Yeah, that's what that was gonna happen. Uddy, you're not doing it right.
Edge of the world, Sam. And now the western population. The sun may rise in an easterly.
Uddy, I taught you well. You should know how to walk.
I can't walk.
Get on top. Hey, is he still coming?
Yeah.
Get on top.
It's fine, they're all great.
Sam, there's too many people here.
You're just filming, you're not acting retarded.
Yeah, I'm holding the camera. People think I'm like filming them and then they're gonna.
Hey, let's quest the
suit. Oh shit, Charlotte.
Are you filming, Meg?
Yeah.
Oh my god.
Sorry, guys, I kept filming the whole time.
Yeah. Oh my god, we found the island!
Here.
Shut your face for once in your life. I'm joking.
Let's just finish up, guys. all over.
Willow Beach, how long did it take us, Sam? Okay, so 2 hours.
3 hours.
And we came from up Hillside Mall. And we're here. I found a mysterious hut. I found a mysterious fort in there.
Get on my house.
Let's take his hat and run. Whee!
I don't feel safe in this place.
Okay, we should go.
I'm gonna move this central piece right here. And then you're gonna die.
Oh.
We've known each other since we were 9 or 10. Together we've climbed hills and trees. Learned of love and ABC. Skinned our hearts and skinned our knees. Goodbye, my friend, it's hard to die. Are singing in the sky now that the spring is in the air.
Anything else, Meg? No cheesy lines.
That's everything I say is a cheesy line.
Yeah, okay, I guess that was his line. This was a great day at the beach. We stayed here of all of what, 20 minutes? And it took us 3 hours to get here.